It's John Champion with you today, and alongside me, top analyst Jim Beglin. We're now underway. Andres Tunez. Surely he's in! Marco Caceres. Oviedo. Miguel Zamudio. Through and still going. Forward it goes. Slickly done that. Possibility here for a cross. Oh, he's lost out there. 15 minutes have passed. It's out of play for a throw. Looking for width. Julio Dos Santos will swing one in. Cleared away to safety. Thumps it long. A foul, a fairly easy decision for the referee. Thumps it upfield. Julio Dos Santos. Oscar Cardoso. He moves in swiftly. Oviedo. Andres Tunez. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on. Shoots. Oscar Cardoso. Here's Oscar Cardoso. Roberto Rosales. We are entering stoppage time. There is the end of the first period. It's 0-0 at this point. We're hoping for better things. So the second half kicks off. Plays it upfield. Andres Tunez. Knocks it through. Easy pickings, really. He plays it towards the corner flag. And they escape imminent danger. Julio Dos Santos, the ball threaded through, no, no way through there. Andres Tunez, and the return ball towards the centre. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on. Marco Caceres.
Yeah, the defence had it exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes much lesser issue.
We're into the final quarter of an hour. He plays the ball out wide. It's through.
That was very, very close. He was just offside.
No, possession lost. Julio Dos Santos. Roberto Rosales with the crucial intervention. He's waiting here.
Listen, I think you can understand at times that the pace of the game pressures players into split-second decisions. And
so that's it. It's all over. Well, it's ended as a very disappointing day for the strikers on both sides. None of them able to find a way past the defence.